Why?
It's like, oh, well, blah, blah, you have a bad performance. Yeah, I've only been in one tournament.
What?
That's not on now.
This is between
Almoneyz and Zelda.
Oh, it did. Okay. I'm pretty sure that's who's playing with it. I'm not 100% sure. I could be wrong. About even, honestly. So we haul the bus that Zelda's gotten. Okay, pretty good. No, oh, well, that's different. I just come out of nowhere, but we'll stop. Alright, limit process. That's cheesy. Okay. I didn't know you could do that, but that's kinda cheesy. Trying to read a probably a roll or something. Maybe here, of course. The back throw was the option. So it's just gonna be a phantom. Ah, down smash, didn't get him. Nice try though. Out smash. Hey, it's really close match. Keep complaining about the seating until I die. Oh, that's weird. Wow, this is very close. I had to step away from it again. We can get the snipe. We're gonna air dodge. Wow! Okay then. Get that out. Zem has switched to Joker. Almoneyz is staying. What did you do in game two?
Three, two,
Trying to snipe him with side B. He's just trying to throw phantom. Oh wow, they're able to avoid that. Get some gun damage. Shoot the gun a lot. Alright. This is an interesting match. Not approaching. Wow. Whoa, that was interesting. Now the person really doesn't watch this game. They don't even. That was crazy. I didn't even joke with you guys. Dash tag into. He tried to reflect it. I do think that was a good idea. I do respect the attempt. Okay, so what's up? What's up now? Yeah. Get off and put it down here. So what's up? Four throw? Yeah, no. Phantom set up. He's able to land and shield it. Ooh, see that kick comes out of nowhere. Now they're approaching. Now they're playing. He able to counter or whatever, absorb it. Absorb all the heart. The seeding, I didn't do it, so don't talk to me. I honestly don't know. It's kind of weird. Like, I was 17th in this Tuesday's tournament, and now I'm like one of the lowest rated players. I'm like, okay, that's fine. Yeah, I went 5-2. Who's 1-5? I don't know. No idea. I just feel like they try for the top seeds, and then as soon as they get back to the top seeds, they're like, nah, screw you. And also, they just like to look at someone and be like, oh, he's terrible, he's always gonna be terrible. So I'm just seeing him low. Well, anyway. Darn, is this close. Yeah, I think he is. I don't know, I think there was a tournament recently that he had a very bad performance. There's no set way of doing why it's kind of bad. So he gets the kill. What are we going to look at? So drag down up there. I'm going to probably hope for Arce back online. Oh, or the unfight. Yeah, it is Sigmar. How did you know? Oh wow, that gun float, kind of cool. But I think he's gonna, I don't know. He's just already doing something. Fair. Trying to get the read. Forward air. Back here. All right, a lot of damage from the combo. Still shooting the guns. I'm doing a lot of gun shooting today. Back here. Shooting the guns. Oh! Able to snipe him out of the air. So that's all versus this. I recommend it. Thanks. Yeah, I kind of got. I kinda